Well, the night was deep and the night was dark, and I was at the old dance hall on the edge of town. There's this big ceremony going down. Well, dancers writhed and squirmed, and then I came apart, and then arrived again, like dying flies on a pin. In the heat and in the din, in the heat and in the din. And I started thinking about the brand new wife of Mayor John Finn. Well, the midnight came and a clock did strike, and in she came and did John Finn's wife, with legs like scissors and carving knives, tattooed breast and flaming eyes, crimson carnation in her teeth, carving her way through the dance floor. And I'm standing over by the bandstand, every eye gaping on John Finn's wife, every eye gaping on John Finn's wife. Well, John Finn's wife was something of a mystery. In a town where to share a sworn secret was a solemn duty. I had brass knucks and a bolo knife over by the bandstand with John Finn's wife. She got swollen breasts and raven hair, covered with little confettis. And a gang of malandras were giving me stares, armed as they were with machetes. Well, the night through the window was full of lies, but we get out of watching that John Finn's wife, but we get out of watching that John Finn's wife.
Flowers down from her hair and through.